Integrated shock technology makes for a beautiful design while maintaining excellent access to the custom-tuned Fox Nude shock for 160 millimeters of dreamy support. With an additional 20% battery life, the new 750 watt-hour Bosch power tube gives you freedom to forget about range and just ride until your body calls it a day. Rotating the drive unit by 46 degrees and supporting it from underneath creates a stiffer structure, improves cooling, protects the motor, and offers a super low center of gravity for optimal handling. The latest in wireless connection and HD color display, it has never been easier to adjust modes and access your data on the fly. Fully integration cable routing from the handlebar to the derailleur hanger. Yes, from the handlebar. Tasteful safety thanks to the integrated STVZO standard LED fender. Boss the trails over and over and over and over.
Rail is an electric mountain bike built for going big on both assist power and terrain. It's ready to help power you to new places on your most aggressive rides. The refined and reliable Bosch motor helps you get into extra rugged terrain, while the plush, long travel suspension helps you get out. The longer reach created extra room for an even bigger 750 watt-hour battery. The full-color Kiox 300 display sits on the top tube, so it's out of harm's way, but easy to see your ride data. Rail combines a stout trail-taming chassis with powerful Bosch Assist and smart connectivity. It also updates your entire Bosch system with Bluetooth and the e-bike Flow app. Whether you're going the distance or just over and over again.
New Moterra Neo from Cannondale. It's a dual suspension e-mountain bike that's built for leveling hills, exploring new terrain, and busting down the boundaries of anything that's going to keep you from getting out and having fun on two wheels. It has the best, most sophisticated drive unit in the business, from Bosch, of course. And as for range, the new Moterra Neo comes with a huge 750 watt-hour battery, which means you can go upwards of 75 miles on a single charge. It has to do with the suspension, the bike's geometry, the rider position, how all the elements of the bike work together in harmony so that you flow with the trail instead of fighting it. It's a bike built to kick down the barriers to fun and let you truly ride boundless.
Bull's new Adventure Evo AM is the perfect bike for those who love to explore, to go farther. With a Bosch 4th generation Performance Line CX motor, updated to 85 Newton meters of torque, it boasts a dual battery system that will take you to places you've never been before. It has an integrated 625 watt hour battery and an externally mounted 500 watt hour battery slung under the top tube, with a smart system that switches between the two batteries in use and when charging. It has a Bosch Kiox display with tons of connected features, including integration with heart rate monitors and even built-in navigation features. The adventure bike features 150 millimeters of Fox Float suspension front and rear. It also has the unique Monkey Link connectors on the stem and seat post that are already wired to allow easy mounting of lights for safety and night rides. With top-level components like Magura MT5 quad-piston hydraulic brakes and a Shimano Dior XT 12-speed drivetrain, you can go as far as you want. Where will you go?
Riese und Müller Hommage. The sporty premium class slow step-through bike is made for everyday use as well as ambitious bike tours. With the choice between one or two fully integrated batteries, the Hommage is ideal even for longer tours. A powerful motor also blends seamlessly into the frame's lines. Charging is simpler than ever via an easily accessible socket. The key to its sporty riding experience is a perfectly tuned full suspension for maximum traction even on difficult road conditions and at high speeds. A clean cockpit shows everything at a glance. Integrated, mostly concealed cable guides provide a neat appearance. The Supernova M99 Mini Pro headlamp, as well as the brake light, increase visibility and the rider's view. The Hommage, the sporty low step-through bike guaranteed to make riding fun.